Hey guys, so this is our day two of the Magic Kingdom because we have the 5-day pass and
to buy an umbrella.
So now it's just starting to spitting rain and
they're going to do taping for the show in the rain.
They have a holiday special for TV for one of their shows going on. And yeah, so we just did a little bit of window shopping and I found a hoodie that I like, the Christmas hoodie. So thinking about that. And yeah, there's the castle. Because we had a few things that we did not get to do last time because the lineups are so long. So we're gonna be getting on that. And are we gonna be eating at the park today?
That's the plan.
Yeah? Okay guys, and let's see if it rains today because last time we came here it rained, so
right,
yeah.
At the end.
When we came here last time, this was the part that we saw, that little tippy part, because they blocked it all off for construction.
We'll see another one coming.
Yeah, this is the little tip that we saw. All right, guys. Happy. So now we decided for lunch. We decided to do something different. Yeah, we decided to do something different for day two at Magic Kingdom. This is the Liberty. At the Liberty restaurant. Is this what it's called? I feel like a lobster, or do they have a different menu up here? Alright guys, thinking about the lobster sandwich here. Does the lobster sandwich sound good? It sounds pretty good. Cause Subway ripped us off this year, they didn't bring out the lobster sub this year. Ticking me off. So we got a pretty lunch spot on the upper floor. And look at this gorgeous looking lobster. They do not cheap you out on the lobster because that's what I was expecting. And chips. And these looks like they are the home cut chips or something, hey? Matthew. Looks like they made it themselves. And Matthew got the chicken, fish, and what? Shrimp platter?
Chicken and fish. Chicken
and it comes with the coleslaw, and so of course I'm gonna be getting that. And yeah, lunchtime. So today it's a Wednesday, and it's a busy day for Wednesday, and we are lined up for the Haunted Mansion. And we are lined up.
We're lined up at a different time.
We are lined up all the way here for the Haunted Mansion, and the lineup is up there where the green tent is over there. Yeah, it's like a... It was also very busy at the restaurant as well. We got our Dole Whips again. This is the last time. Hey, that's mine. You're bad. There's the Dole Whip. Hey guys, so we're now at Cosmic Rays and it's your build your own burger thing. It's the chicken burger and fries and mac and cheese, and we're sharing the pop. And look at the view we got there. Look at that. We're having a prime seat here with the castle. Right?
Yeah.
Thank gosh they don't charge us for the prime seats like that, hey? Yeah, we got a prime seat here. So now we are gonna be having dinner and have the rest of the evening. It's gonna be a late night today, guys.
Yes.
Hey guys, and so we're home now, and so the time, it's now just past midnight. We had a really late night, and We did the Snow White ride one more time. We started our day with the Snow White thing, and then we ended our day with the Snow White thing, because I don't know what's up with today. It's like, what's up, Disney? It's like, today it's a freaking Wednesday, and it's not the American Thanksgiving yet, and there was like kids everywhere. It's like, shouldn't kids be at school still? Like, seriously? And all the rides was like 80 minutes plus waiting times all day long, and it's like crazy stuff. And the stuff, it kept on going down too. It's like, even when we were waiting for the Space Mountain, they had to turn on the lights for like 5 or 10 minutes, and they were trying to sort out what was going on and stuff like that. And I only bought one thing today, believe it or not. I bought this, Matthew, can you show them? Matthew, show them. I bought this a really nice holiday t-shirt, Christmas shirt, this adult one, and it's a unisex size t-shirt. And the last few times that I come to Disney, they always just have the Christmas shirt for girls. Like, they never come up with unisex stuff. And this is the first time I seen anything a unisex for Christmas in a long time. So that's why I snatched it because the other one is starting to fade because it's pretty old. It's that black one that I got. And can you show them again, the Christmas one? Hello, hurry up. So there it is. It's got Christmas trees and, ooh, I didn't realize. It's a Mickey Mouse shaped snowflake. I didn't realize that. I just grabbed it when I saw it. So there it is, guys. So hope you guys had a lovely Wednesday today. The best thing ever that happened today was I decided to get the lobster sandwich that was delicious, because Subway ditched Canada this year and did not bring the lobster subs. So got my lobster fixin' finally, and so I'm so happy about that. And I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow, and tomorrow we're gonna be doing the Universal Studios.